Minimalism, and though eating more probably sounds a lot better, eating less may be the next health tool for you to try. ABC 15's Lexi Suter explains why the 8-hour diet is the newest eating trend.
Jim Stagg is a fanatic about fitness and fasting.
I can tell you that I found something that works.
Jim started fasting about a year ago and says his results are life-changing.
When I intermittent fast, I'm wide awake. If I want to go to sleep, I'll go to sleep. But after I get up, I'm on fire all day.
He typically never eats breakfast, saving the majority of his food intake for later in the day. And once a month, he does a 3-day fast. 3 days, no food.
It's a game. And you have to tell yourself, no, I'm not going to eat. I'm doing this for a reason because it's bettering my health.
Naturopathic Dr. Laura Glenn says fasting isn't for everyone, but her patients who follow the plan do very well.
For people that are looking to improve their blood sugar control, potentially lose a little bit of weight, basically you're trying to switch the body into burning fat for fuel instead of just relying on the foods that you're intaking over the course of the day.
Dr. Glenn advises time-restricted fasts for beginners. For example, following the 8-hour diet, pick any 8 hours of the day to eat, then fast for the remaining 16.
Really, with the intermittent fasting, it's not about a calorie reduction. A lot of people are still eating the same number of calories. It's just compressed into a smaller time span.
A weight loss tactic, sure, but for people like Jim, fasting is a mental tool, increasing focus, preventing disease, and bettering overall health.
I feel great at 52 years old. I feel like right now I'm at the beginning of my life cycle.
In Phoenix, Lexi Suter, ABC 15, Arizona.
Keep in mind, fasting does go against a lot of other health advice, but Dr. Glenn says it's important to find out what works for you. And of course, as always, consult your doctor before starting any new diet.